Hello? Hello, hello? Hello? Hello, 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 hello? Hello? This is a test, hello? Okay, so this is a test. I am testing my audio levels. I have a noise gate this time. So this is the audio levels. So I have the wide beam right now. Alright, I have to remember where I'm trying to go. I just went to that lava area to get an item. Let's see, missile tank. This missile tank. That missile tank and this missile tank, we'll try to get. So, we're just trying to get some collectibles. We can't get that one yet. So instead, we will go. And go down. Let's go this way. Yes. Ah, so we can't quite go there yet. Sure. Let's go this way though. Dang it, well that sucks. We do have to go from the top. So back up there. Alright, so let's go over here. So we should go on the other side. No, we're good over here. Yeah. Dang it. Not quite. So there's a door. Oh. We're supposed to go down there. Oh, but we need another beam to get there. Shoot. That's the wide beam door which we got. So we can go over there. Okay. Back over here. Let's see, let's go. That direction. Cannot. Back over here. Let's go up here. Let's see if we can. Best we can try is this way then. Get up there yet. We need like a high jump boost or something similar. So we'll go around to that area. Aha. Well, Oh, so that's this is all new. Dang. Alright. This way is new, that way we've been to before. So let's try this way. Oh. That's just on this side. Well, that was anticlimactic. Back this way. Cannot go there, so let's go above. So we can go to the top right. Here's that thing, which can't do anything there. So let's go back here. Down top left. Ah, so we can't access that. I don't know how to get there. But there's a hidden item here somewhere. Oh, this thing. I don't know how to open that. I don't know how to look for items. There's no scanning thing like there was in Samus Returns. So I can only like blast doors and stuff. It is in this area though. That area is not accessible. So that's a super missile door, I think, something similar to that. How to get there. That's all water. Curious. Well, I guess we'll go this way. That's probably where I'm supposed to go for that item, but I don't know how to get there quite yet. there. Oh, we got that. Alright. Ah. Okay, so that's that area again. Save here. For now, at least. So go down. Sucks. So that area is completely inaccessible. So that might be the only thing we can do at this point in this area. That we can't get. All of this area has been explored for the most part. That one? Where are we? I guess we can work our way down to get there. This can work. Oh, so this is that missile tank. Excellent. Just what I was trying to get to. Huh. That works. So then we'll go over here. Go up. I guess we could. Not much there. Just for peace of mind. Oh. We are up here. That's a lot of area. Okay. Another door up there. Already pushed? Oh, that is not. Oh, wow, okay. This is good. I still don't know how to get there. But this is a new area. Cool. Oh, nice. Very nice, very nice. That opens up some area here. Let me just explore down there first. Nice. More ball area. And do some wall jumps here. Boom, boom, boom. So down there's nothing, but there's some unexplored area here. Bang. Can't quite go there. Had some more fall down there. Oh, I remember this. This is where the Emmy stuff was. Okay. Okay. Alright. Do this. I'm not quite sure where this goes. Curious. Oh. What? What is that for? Wasn't much there that I could do. Not much stuff down there. Perhaps. Can I go back there? I can. Nice. That was a shortcut area. Cool. Go down here. This part I didn't explore. Okay. Nice. Excellent. Okay, let's try that again. There we go. Now we got some extra missiles. Now we'll just kind of explore that area. Very peculiar. Frost. So that cannot be explored. Unless I want to die. This whole area there. Okay, let's try that. very beginning, this way. So this part is where we started the game, isn't it? Because that's where the Chozo attacked us. I want to go back up there. Alright, let's go that way, because there's not much this way. I can explore that area and go back up, because that works too. Oh, this way. That way. All right, so let's go over here. Okay, now this. Are those blocked now? No. Oh, but there's water. Shoot. Have to go back around. Just go back and backtrack like a typical Metroidvania game. So, no. Back up here. So I'll go there and up. Perfect. No. Okay, well, I guess we'll go back to the elevator. Gotta go all the way back over there. I'll do a quick save first, just to save my progress. Got a couple of missile tanks. And now we work our way back up to the elevator. Try and see if we can get that missile tank too, but I can't jump that high. Oh yeah. Did I get that? Yep. Okay. This way. Yeah, that's one way to go. Back to a long loading screen. I don't know why the loading screens are so long in this game. back to Kataris. Let me see where I can go here. If there's any collectibles that I can get. Teleporter blue. Oh yeah, that's where the lava is. Can't go there yet. I think we got most of the items actually. So I guess we can work top right, then go to the left. Okay, that works too. I'll go on the other side. Blocked, so cannot go that way, so I guess I will go around. I have to go the long way. Save here really quick. Anything down here to get? Nope. Just go back to this way. another slow loading screen. Okay, so what's in this area? Missile tank. Wow, okay. Quite a bit to explore in this area. Speed booster blocks, that's right. Enemies are harder here too, so I need to utilize that counter more. Yellow teleporter. So go there. Let's save in this area. That way we don't have to wait for the loading screen again. Down. What is over here? Ah. So that's a true Emmy zone. I haven't defeated the Emmy yet. Thought I was gonna jump over it. So where am I supposed to go? Maybe I'm not supposed to go in that direction. Oh. Somehow I'm supposed to get there, because I did acquire the wide beam. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. So I activated this thing. Can't get up there. Speed booster. Am I not supposed to go here? Purple and yellow teleport zones. There's a yellow teleport zone here. But I can't go there. Because there's a blocked door. Where to go? So I need the speed booster to get to that. There's nothing in the Emmy zone here. This area I can't get to. Purple teleporter. Haven't unlocked yet. Red, I've unlocked. So I guess I'll go back to red. I deviated from the path too much. Got caught up trying to get all the missile tanks, so I got lost. But I think I know where to go now. Go way back down here from up here. So go down to the left. Of course, I was supposed to go through that dragon's mouth. Now that I have the Varia suit, do I go here? Oh. I don't know if I'm supposed to go here. I can't withstand lava. Guess I am supposed to go this way. I was not expecting this though. Wow, shoot. Boss fight. Yep, I was not ready for this. Oh, that is Kree. What the? This isn't good. My crate fighting skills are not up to snuff. Oh, okay, so he still fires the nails. I feel like there's gonna be a mechanic that requires the counter, because that is the big thing for this game. Probably like that, but I'm not good with the counter. Yep, so he's gonna fire his like hand things. Oh, that's different. Oh, there we go. Okay. Yep, there's the counter. Oh, oh, oh. This is a very intense fight. I'm not gonna lie. Pretty cool though. Never seen Kraid like this before. That's it? That can't be it. I guess that's it. Holy cow. That was a fight. If that's Kraid, I can't wait to see what Ridley's like if he's in this game. Let me just farm some health first. I don't know what this power-up is. Diffusion beam. Is that like the wave beam? Goes through walls? Ooh, that's pretty cool. Penetrates through terrain. Okay, so it's kind of like the wave beam. Interesting. Although, the beam doesn't really travel like a wave. Well, that's still non-explorable for now. How big is that area? Wow. So this door is still inaccessible. Can I? Not yet. That's an interesting beam. Does it make it more powerful? My regular beam shot? I guess it might. Nothing here. Oh, there's the purple. So the beam still can't open those doors. Let me explore this area first. Come on, Samus, you got this. There you go. There you go. Right, purple teleporter. Don't really know where this diffusion beam comes in handy. I can't think of a place off the top of my head where I would encounter explosive blocks that required that diffusion beam. Can't open those doors that we looked at earlier. Wait, that was there the whole time? Okay. Better be a safe room. Nothing over here, just lava. Is that an energy tank piece? Energy part? Okay, a sequence with Adam. Nice. Progress.
Uploading data.
This area, Gyrin, appears to be a biological research laboratory. You have already reactivated one generator in this area. There is another sector above you still suffering from a blackout. Find the next generator and reactivate it. You are slowly recovering your abilities. I have still not established what happened to you physically. Don't let your guard down. Your primary objective is to survive. Proceed with the utmost care.
Well, I have to wonder, since we beat Kraid, how many times have Kraid has a Kraid comeback in the Metroid game. I feel like Kraid is pretty much in every Metroid game. What is that? Emmy zone. Recharge. Great. We have to deal with the Emmy again. No. Energy. Ow. That hurts. Let me recharge my invisibility cloak energy. Oh, this is just a... Oh, shoot. Not that way. Oh. Oh no! I was trying to escape. Oh, nice. Still attacking me. Oh, What is that? Well, this doesn't look good. This looks like a Metroid has escaped. Also, I still don't know what this thing is. Oh, is it? No? I need a plan. So go through the door to the left, up. Or go through the door and up. Oh no, 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 no. Oh no. Like to go through the Emmy door. Of course, it's not the area I'm supposed to go. No, 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 no. Speed booster. Another enemy door. The other side of the wave beam. How do I get there? Oh. Shoot through platforms. There's no power restored. I feel like I want to explore up here. Power. I guess I have to go this way. Let's restore power. Why is this area blue? Oh, can't go back. It's cold. Finally, save area. And a map. Oh, dang. That's a lot of map. Okay. Yes, I'll go through here. Ah, nice. What is this? Yay. Morph Ball Bomb. One of Samus's essential items. Finally. Can you do bomb jumps still in this game? Oh, very nice. Oh, that is not what I meant to do. That's pretty cool that you go in here and use a bomb to activate that. Let's go save. I feel like I should destroy that and then activate the recharge. Oh crap, that takes out an entire energy thing. Okay, so I can't go there. Well, let me... Ah. Nice, okay. Can still do bomb jumping. Back. So now we can go there. Morph Ball Launcher. So Morph Ball Bombs do not activate that either. Okay, so I have to go this way. I don't know why anyone would want to engage in that. It's not. Shoot, seriously? I'm just gonna come alive. Yeah, more fault bomb. Can never be so sure about where you bomb. Random safe station. Yep. See? What did I tell you? Can never be too sure when you have more fall bomb. Shoot. Oh, the water zone. What's next? Gravity suit? Use bombs underwater? Teleporting or train station. Just clearing out some of the map. Hold up. Well, I guess this is the right way. I wish the loading zones were a little bit more dynamic. This reminds me of Metroid Prime 3, where the loading zones were just kind of boring background stuff. Like in Metroid Fusion, at least the elevators look like an elevator. This reminds me of the... I don't remember what the planet's called, the planet with Jango Fett in Star Wars. Okay. I'm liking this music. Oh, okay. The missiles can backfire. Yeah, I'm gonna guess the next power-up's a gravity suit. Speed booster blocks again. I feel like I want to explore down there, but that's farther deeper into the water. What? Camera, why? Oh. Adam, what's up?
Uploading data.
The lower levels of Pyrenia are mostly submerged. You will need your gravity suit.
There we go. That's what I said.
Abilities such as the grapple beam or space jump will help you maneuver underwater to an extent. Find them as soon as possible.
Space jump would be nice. This environment's really nice looking. I need beam type. What? I see. Oh no. Okay. I don't really know how to do the running counter. I haven't done it before. Their super missile block. Okay, that is very deep. Those are not mines, okay. Dang, I feel so useless without the gravity suit. Back here, right? Well, this is a different area. Oh, cutscene. A Chozo thing holding a cube. The Allspark from Transformers. A new ability, Flash Shift. Oh, with full Aeon, hold A to prepare Flash Shift. Next, tilt forward or backwards, move instantly in that direction. Alternatively, press A while moving with L. Samus can perform up to 2 additional flash shifts by holding down A and tilting A. Oh. Wow. That's pretty cool. That's how he bypassed those doors now. That's a pretty cool ability. That's new. Reminds me of the side dash in a Castlevania game where you can just go, except you can use it 2 times instead of infinitely. Can you use this in water too? Not really. Nope. So, can I go back and use that somewhere? Well, you can go for Miso Tank Plus. That's kind of useless. Well, there's a few places where that sensor door has shown up. What are those called? Shutter. They showed up in enemy zones too. Ah. Now we can get there. Very nice. Finally, energy tank. I feel like we haven't had an energy tank in so long. Is that the running counter? My chances of getting that for now. Over here now. I remember this area. It's the beginning. The other train station. So this will go back to the die run. Yeah. And back to the Emmy zone. What? Where am I supposed to go? Thank you. really easy now. Alright, take care of this Emmy. Free up this zone so we can explore the area. Still can't get that timing correct. I bet speedrunners would be able to ace that. Why is this thing so fast? What? Alright, so I need to find a more open space to actually attack that. What the heck? Dude, that's so fast. No way. What? All right, where in the map do we need to go? Down. That's the most convenient location. What? So close. Man, this one is hard for sure. I can't imagine what the last one was like then. That's a good choke point. Very nice. Got it. Nice. That one was hard, not gonna lie. Speed booster. All right, finally. One of the essentials of a Metroid game. Press down once while running to ready the speed booster. Continue running for a certain distance and the speed booster will activate. While active, any enemies in Samus's path will be damaged and any speed booster blocks will be destroyed. In addition, with the speed booster is active, Samus can propel herself in a set direction using a shine spark. What? I thought that was just a Fox Super Smash Bros. Melee term. Alright, well that works. Cool. Oh, perfect. Oh, just have to hold tilt. Got it. That's a little bit different than previous Metroid games. Previously, you would have to... Oh, that's pretty cool. I like that. Dang, that sound effect is pretty nice. I like that a lot. Well, if it's like previous Metroid games, there's going to be a lot of speed booster areas to get, like, items. So I have to go through here. Shoot, okay, got this. Oh, not quite. Gonna have to get used to this mechanic. Again, usually you don't have to press a button to activate it. Oh. Dang it. So I still need the gravity suit. Can I? How? The heck? No. So this is one of the first speed booster ones, okay. These types of upgrades like really test your ability to do the speed booster. Speed booster is not exactly easy for me. yeah, you have to do speed boost with Morph Ball. Although I feel like you have to do it. There, because there's no way your morph ball speed boost can get all the way from there, the previous room. Oh, that was pretty cool. Definitely want to save, because it's been quite some time since I've saved. Very nice. Always use more energy. feel like I can get something from this. Nope. Cannot. Power bomb. I guess I can't get that yet. I feel like I can come back here when I have the gravity suit. Right now I can't do anything there. Here again. I feel like I should have been able to get here before. Elevator though. Power block or speed booster. Hmm. feel like this is not the right way to go, but okay. Oh, we're back here. I know we are. Okay, so yeah. We're back here. Let me get some more health. Speed booster. Okay, so I know how to use a speed booster now. Not like that. Okay. Got it. Go from the bottom. I don't know what this thing is. Well, that's two elevator areas. Shoot. Oh. I can do that. Yes. Yep. That is exactly what I'll do. So first I'll save. Morph ball. What? Slow loading again. Okay. Where are we? Oh, we're here. Speed booster. There we go. What we're talking about. Save station. In the middle of nowhere. That's weird. Maybe I'll explore up here again. Shoot. Ha ha ha. Well, I guess I'll just do the normal way. Next power up. What is this? That's a grapple beam. Not unexpected. Oh. Okay. It's a very Metroid type of move. Simple enough. Can I grapple onto that? Oh, okay. Very nice. That'll open a lot of places to explore, which is good, just like a traditional Metroidvania game. Okay, so I have to hold on to it. Got it. Hey! Yes, another very slow elevator scene to load. Okay. Got it. Well, I say we'll call it a night. Thank you for watching. We'll see you again next time. That was fun.